Hey guys, welcome to Golomoder and the free Unity assets for March 2023. I've got some of the best assets you can find on the Unity Asset Store for absolutely free. I have 15 selected Unity assets for this month. First up, we've got more than 60 portraits with modular backgrounds in 4 groups, humans, dwarfs, elves, and knights, with 20 background icons that can be easily combined. The next one is the VR Hand Interaction Framework. Octo CORE will help you get started and give you all the features you need to enter the world of hand tracking while developing your first VR app. With Octo CORE, you can focus on the idea and deliver a great demo product experience while significantly reducing development time. The best and easiest way to serialize your dictionaries. Serialized Dictionary enables you to serialize dictionaries, including a very easy-to-use, native-feeling editor, search, duplicate keys, and the editor for testing and debugging, and much more. Next up, we have the URP Simple Toon Shader, which is suitable for cartoon and casual games. You can adjust 10+ parameters to achieve the range of results you want. If you want to export your Unity mesh into the FBX format, this asset will help you by exporting meshes that can be imported into 3D programs. This cute sparrow has 18 animations with different LOD and is suitable for mobile, AR, and VR. Are you looking for free UI click sounds? The free UI click sound pack features a collection of high quality, crisp, and clean click sounds perfect for use in the user interface. 100 sounds have been carefully crafted to provide a consistent and professional experience for your users. And best of all, they're completely free to use for any type of use. The next one is Magic Effects Bundle. This pack has all sorts of cool magic effects for RPG games. And the best part? All prefabs are game ready. Just drop them into your game and you're good to go. Plus, they work on all platforms. The next one is for the blockchain developers. Easily integrate the most popular wallet in Web3 with mobile deep links or simple QR code automation. Access, distribute, and use tokens such as NFTs as in-game assets. And a lot more that you can find in their asset. Bring your game development to the next level with Flow SDK. This cutting-edge technology enables you to create blockchain-based games that are secure, transparent, and decentralized. With Flow SDK, you'll be able to take advantage of blockchain technology to provide players with in-game assets that they truly own and control. The next one is FPS Gun Pack, which has high-quality and detailed 3D weapon model replicas with 4K textures and can be used for any game creation. Free Stylized Materials and Substances is a highly customizable set of 19 PBR materials and 4 substances. Lite Dungeon Pack Low Poly 3D Art by Gridness can help you with your projects and it supports all the rendering pipelines. The package contains modular prefabs that you can easily migrate to your own game and design your own levels. The next one is for Pixelart developers. This pack contains 84 environment sprites that can be perfectly used for 2D Sideview Metroidvania, Adventure, Endless Runner, and many more game genres, and contains 2 beautiful animated characters with 97 character sprites. The last one for this month is Dog Knight PBR Polyart. This lightweight character will be suitable for any of your game projects spanning from mobile to PC desktop, but especially good for mobile RPG and TPS and top-down action game development. So be sure to check out all of these great assets. I will put a link in the description for all the awesome assets for this month. Hope this video was helpful, and I'll catch you guys next time.